George Clooney and Amal Clooney are feuding over his motorcycle riding habits? It was believed that George Clooney was a confirmed bachelor until he met Amal Clooney, and the rest is history. However, there has been a constant flow of reports claiming that there is trouble in paradise. A tabloid claimed that the two are having massive fights as Amal wants her husband to quit his riding habits. However, according to the People magazine, the Ocean 11 star opened about his marriage to Amal in an interview he gave to CBS Sunday. It appears that the actor is happy in his marriage even after 6 years. George revealed that his little family is responsible for making his life better. Fans are aware that the Ocean 11 star is fond of riding motorbikes. An outlet claimed that their turbulent marriage might just get better because the lawyer has prohibited her husband from riding a motorcycle in the future. Of course, there are some true elements in this story as Clooney met a massive accident and had to also undergo neck surgery afterward. However, the tabloid insists that Clooney decided to obey his wife's orders thereafter. Amal reportedly believes that her husband could die if he continues to ride motorcycles in this manner. As it is, there are problems in their marriage, according to the tabloid, and the outbreak of the COVID-19 has to be blamed for this. Meanwhile, the tabloid seems to have got the timeline mixed up. The accident that it referred to took place around 2 years ago. George Clooney did say that Amal Clooney told him not to ride a motorcycle again while interacting with GQ. However, George also mentioned he decided not to ride a motorcycle because the moment the accident took place, the first thought that crossed his mind was that he might never see his twins again. While the motorcycle accident did occur, it does not mean the couple is bickering over all issues, including whether Clooney should ride a motorcycle or not, according to Gossip Cop. The Batman and Robin actor has also spoken about his experience of being a father to his twins. The couple welcomed their twins 3 years ago, and the actor has been a doting dad since then. The actor had also confessed how he was happy in his own space until he met Amal and changed his mind. George Clooney and Amal Clooney are doing fine in their marriage. There is no evidence to prove that a 2-year-old accident is trying to jeopardize their marriage now.